Hello and welcome to my new video, in which I show you how we can resize multiple images at once. This is very important if you, for example, want to upload them to a website, because at first the uploading itself takes a very long time, and then the website takes also a very long time to load itself. So I have a folder with pictures here. I can show you here. It's around 200 megabytes big. Then we open our browser and go to Irfanview.com and click here on download. A new site opens and click download now. And then we have to save the file, and I already have it on my desktop. So I open this setup. Yes. Yes, click through everything. And when it's done, Irfanview opens, and another web page, we can close this. So here we have to go on File and Batch Rename. Then we can add here the folder with our images. So I have to go to Desktop, Pictures, and Add All. Then we can here choose our output format. Here. I'll let it on JPEG, and here we have a few options. Here's important, you can adjust the quality. I usually take 80 for the images which I want to upload on a website. Okay, then use advanced options. We need this advanced, and then here we have resize. So we have a few options. We can set the whole width or height, but I will set the long side to 1000 pixels. Then here's important, we do it proportional. And then here, if I wanna shrink the images, I have to check don't enlarge smaller images, because this would be not this what I wanna do. Here we can choose the output path. I will use current directory, start batch, it works. And when it's finished, see we errors no. Warnings 42 because you overwrited them. Exit batch, and I can show you here. The images now have around 8 megabyte and not 200. So that's it. I put two videos in the end card in which you might also be interested. I would be very happy if you like and comment this video, check out my channel and subscribe to me. Okay, see you next time.